a pretty big incident here. That would be Josh Reaume in the number 43 truck there. And then there's a little damage to Rajah Caruth's truck. Caruth finished third in the Orca race earlier. So Caruth will drag on there. Let's see what happened. Reaume just gets loose, gets into Blaine Perkins, hard into the wall there, and I guess Caruth got sideswiped. Oh, never mind, he didn't get sideswiped. He just came Orca breaking into it. So here's one more view of it real quick. Reaume just, okay, Michael Walter, stop pronouncing Rajah Caruth's name like that, but Reaume goes around, comes back down, and Caruth spins it, and hits, takes a big hit into the side of Reaume.